The body of a hiker that went missing at Crestone Peak last Friday has been found. Several teams with the Custer County Search and Rescue spent 3 days looking for Jeff Deardorff with an active aerial team. He had summited the Crestone Needle around noon on Friday and then wasn't heard from again. Friends had found his car near the trailhead and alerted authorities. According to friends, Deardorff was an experienced climber who only had about 10 14ers left to climb in Colorado.